Oh, miso honey. Is that racist? Am I gonna get mad? Is Toast really quitting? I have no idea. I haven't talked to him. Is the D.G server? Yeah. Dear Mr. Moon, things at the Comic Con yesterday, they have made a rule in which everything is shared. They want to abolish private storage and property. I am not sure how long I can stay here, and was wondering if I could have a place at the Capitalist Community, considering this is the first rule. It is worrying what will happen next from Naga. They're literally making him share toothbrushes, dude.
Yeah, this album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I'll never amount to nothing. To all the people that lived above the buildings.
Oh, this is how I'm going to dedicate my rap. This rap is dedicated to all the Twitch chatters who said I'd never become a streamer. It's all good, baby. Steve's a bitch, and he ain't no good streamer. He likes a big fat wiener.
Police on me when I was just trying
to... Freeway! These niggas said it hurt me, I ain't hurt you. Get the fuck up on my fucking face before I murder you. Bitch, niggas on my jacket, blow up, but I know they fool. Whole squad full of fucking killers, I'm a killer too. Set it, shot, nigga. Everybody get pop, nigga. The nigga, run, nigga.
Where are you?
I'm busy wrecking kids around this,
man. You've only killed one person. Don't even say you're wrecking anything. I reckon shit.
It's all on you.
Damn! Alright, I killed three. What are you gonna do?
Okay, I'm doing some work. We ruined some games!
Mr. Moon can't even hear the guy right next to him. Oh my god. Fuck off! I just killed four. What did you do? Hey, guess what?
What?
Bazinga.
Chicken butt?
Okay. Fucking hit him with the bazinga. Throw him up, boys. I'm farming LU. Oh, 26 LUL combo. Holy shit, you got fucking duck, Steve.
Is this the part in the sitcom where it goes 2 minutes earlier? Mr. Mooten is like, okay, everybody, I'm gonna say I'm real cringe.
I need your help,
chat. Throw up a bunch of LULs to make it sound
I'm gonna say bazinga. I just need every. I just need like a million LULs, okay? No. Alright. Since we are in the free speech zone, I got a few things to say about black people. I personally don't think...
Why are we linking tweets like 8 years ago? Oh, here goes Mr. Moon.
Shut
about
up!
To throw away his whole fucking game was doing so good, too.
Just shut the fuck up!
Are you okay?
Oh yeah, I just don't understand why you tilt me like this. Oh my fucking god. Just don't speak when I'm doing it. I don't do it to you, you fucking lazy fuck. Go, next game.
Just say it. Tell me what you really want to say.
I'm gonna PM you. It.
Just say it.
Just go. Good practice, Steve. I like it.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I had a really bad cough, and it was just.
Next game, I hope you have a 1v1 in the tournament. I'm gonna be screaming in your ear. I am so excited in the. Oh my god, it's gonna be like the last one. We're about to make it in, and I'm just gonna be like. And he's gonna be crying. Yeah. He's gonna be so mad afterwards. Yeah, I'm excited for it.
Are you going into the thing, or?
A little bit. Down one.
Oh, nice. There goes Mr. Mooten.
Oh, I'm gonna just fucking lose my mind. Why do you speak?
I was just curious how long it would take you to die. I guess I wasn't.
Tell the MGTOW story. I don't think I can ever tell the MGTOW story, guys. I'm so sorry. Fuck. I should just tell it. But it's not something I'm proud of. It was just, I wasn't feeling anything that day. I just was feeling bad. I was having the feels bad, man, all day. And then I'm hanging out, and I'm still feels bad, manning. I should just tell it. It's for the early homies. All right, you guys won't tell Steve? You promise? Well, I don't mind if Steve knows. It's the end of the night. I'm just not having a good day, right? I'm just not feeling what I'm doing. I just wasn't feeling it the day before, and I wasn't feeling it the day of. Sometimes you gotta fucking handle it. So we went, we did some things, not sexual things. We went out, did some date shit, went to the zoo, and then I have to drive her home. So it's about an hour trip. To where I had to drive her back there. I get at, I park. I'm like, okay, cool. Yeah, it was fun. I'll see you later. She's like, oh yeah, it's been really fun. I had a really good time. And I was like, yeah, me too. And then she was like, well, can I get a hug? And I just give the biggest sigh. I am so fed up with this bullshit right now. I go, yeah, I guess. And then I go to get out. I'm halfway around the car, and she's like, oh well, I mean, you don't have to give me one if you don't want to. And I was like, I literally did the, okay, get back in the car, drive that bitch home, or not her, but like, yeah, I just dipped out, alright? That's the fucking MGTOW story, okay? Fuck it, dude. Yep, so there you guys go. You have the MGTOW story, the LUL at me forever.
Back again? Oh no!
Wait, it's bad, you want it off?
Lily was supposed to stream to that. Am I taking away from her live stream?
Oh, you really care about her!
Aww. Oh, you love her!
No, not like...
You love Lily!
No, I don't love anybody.
This is me in 8 years. I only have a finite amount of time to stream. Once Nathan hits 13, I'm out of a fucking job, boys. Or I'm going to be Nathan's Mr. Mooten. God damn it. I've been a Mr. Mooten for a long line of Benels. We're going after the lolly, boys.
FBI, open up!
My hands are getting sweaty, boys. We're almost there.
See all of my kindness. Taken for weakness. Now I'm 4 or 5 seconds from wildin', and we got 3 more days till Friday.
I appreciate you. Thanks. I wish I would have left my cam on. You guys would have seen me like freak out IRL. That would have been sick. You're so dumb. For me personally, Twitch chat, I am swearing off all relationships. If you see me questing a girl, or it looks like I'm about to go full retard into another relationship, feel free to throw this Twitch clip at me again to remind me that I am never, ever, ever dating again. I seem to function much better independently, okay? Feel free. Ugh, I hear Natsuki utter an exasperated sigh from within the closet. She seems to be annoyed by something. I approach her. In this case, she needs a hand. I'm gonna fuck her in the closet, boys. If she's 18. This is the chat zone.
Maybe it was my fault. Maybe Locke was right. Maybe I can't do anything right. Maybe... Now the chat has died. I can't say I've tried. With all the spirits running through my veins. They say love is a cure. Of that I was sure. And yet was there for my pain. So I'll throw the bottle away. Renounce the thought of
a circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I need the strength and the might. He'll live on.
Hey, thanks for the 2-1 sub. Thanks. Rip Chen.